Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to go over three ways to see if you can find specific text inside of a cell in Microsoft Excel.
If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
So here I have a spreadsheet of feedback for different products, and I would like to see where the feedback has the word good in it. So the first thing I can do is click on the home ribbon and go over here to find and select and hit find. I can also hit control F and bring up this box. And then I can just type the word good and hit find all. And down here, I will have a list of every cell that has the word good in it. And if I click on one of these, I will be taken directly to that cell down here in row 14.
If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos.
A second way I can find text is using the search function. So if I type equals, S-E-A-R-C-H, and a left parenthesis, I can say, what text do I wish to find? So I'm going to put a double quotes and then type the word good and my double quotes, type a comma, and then my next argument is within text. So I'm going to click on the comment cell right here in B2 and hit enter. And I'm returned with 64. What does this 64 mean? Well, the 64 means that the word good starts 64 characters over. So if I click with my left mouse button on this little square in the bottom right hand corner, and I drag down while holding my mouse button down, I can copy this formula all the way down. But what I will see here is if the word value shows up, then the word good is not being found. So I could do a couple of things here. Instead of returning a number, I could return the word true or false. So let's click on 64. And right before search, I'm going to click here. And I could use one of two things here. I could use if error. So look in this cell down here that says pound value, that would be an error. So if I used if error, I could return the word true or false. Or I could also use is number, I-S-N-U-M-B-E-R, with a left parenthesis. And then I'm going to leave my search string in there, click on the end, put a right parenthesis, and hit enter. And if I again go down to this square on the bottom right hand corner and double click, I can see that all of my cells that are true are finding the word good in it, and all of the cells that are false are not finding the word good in it. A third thing I could do is use conditional formatting. So let's highlight column B and go up here to conditional formatting. And I'm going to go down here to new rule. And I'm going to select the second option, format only cells that contain. And down here under cell value, let's click this and say specific text. And I'm going to keep this middle one saying containing. And over here, I'm just going to type the word good. And then we can set the format on here. So let's highlight all of those in red. And then we can click on the font tab and make the font color white so it shows up a little bit more. And we can even make that bold and say okay. And then click okay here. And you can see that any cell that has the word good in it, which is the same as our true values right here, have been highlighted in red with a bold white font. So hopefully that shows you three different ways that you can find a string of text inside of a cell inside of Microsoft Excel. You may also visit our blog to use the count if function to also see if a certain text is present inside of a cell. I'll put the link to our blog entry below in the description. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them below and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time.
If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.